And I met a fella who's been working at this for a long time, representing the veterans of Kentucky. He's not afraid to stand up. He's not afraid to shout them down if they need to be. He brings the truth. He's been working these halls for a long time, representing these veterans. And I've asked him to come and speak a couple words. Brent Goff, would you please come up and say a couple words to our veterans?
Thank you.
We have Senator